Hello students, this video is in continuation of the previous video. The poem name is Butterfly. Now we move further. Let me solve the exercises given in this poem. D, page number 22. Match these words to form compound words. Write the new words. What is compound word? When two words are joined together to make a new word, it is called a compound word. For example, grand plus mother. We can combine these two words and then we form a new word, that is grandmother. Like that, grandfather, dada or dadi in Hindi. Now we solve this exercise. First one is butter. We match it with F option. Butterfly. Second option, rain, it goes with bow, rain bow. Number 3, down stairs, B option, down stairs. Number 4, child hood, correct option is E, child hood. Number 5, under stood, A option. Number 6, run way. So the right options are, first one is butterfly, rainbow, downstairs, childhood, understood, runway. In second exercise, we have to solve this, the plural forms. There is a singular form and we have to write the plural forms. What are singular nouns and plural nouns? Nouns that stand for one thing, place, animal or person are called singular nouns. Nouns that stand for more than one person, place, animal or thing are called plural nouns. Plural are often formed by adding s or es. For example, plate, plates, dress, dresses. In this way, we can change the singular form into plural form. Now, we look at other examples. In words that end with Y, plurals are formed by dropping the Y and adding IES. For example, butterfly, butterflies. We drop the Y and put IES, hobby, H-O-B-B-Y, hobby, hobbies, H-O-B-B-I-E-S. Similarly, in words that end with F or F-E, plurals are formed by dropping the F or F-E and adding Y-E-S. For example, leaf, leaves, L-E-A-F, L-E-A-V-E-S. Wife, wives, W-I-V-E-S. Some nouns remain the same in singular and plural forms. For example, sheep, sheep, scissors, scissors. Now we solve this exercise. First option is jeans, same. In plural also we call jeans, J-E-A-N-S. Calf, calves, C-A-L-V-E-S. Self, selves, S-H-E-L-V-E-S. Penny, pennies, P-E-N-N-I-E-S. Deer, no change. Deer, in plural, it is deer. Church, churches, C-H-U-R-C-H-E-S. Dish, dishes, D-I-S. H-E-S. Life, lives, L-I-V-E-S. So, in this way, we solve this exercise 1 to 8. Next exercise asks about the collective nouns. What are collective nouns? Nouns that name a group or class of things, people, or animals are called collective nouns. A collective noun is always treated as a singular noun. There is a group of people, for example, class. Group of students are there, but we call it class. Example given in the book are, a pride of lions lives in this part of the jungle. A pod of dolphins was spotted from the shore this morning. Based on this collective nouns, there are the options given in the F exercise. We have to solve this 1 to 6 options. A dozen of wolves. The right option is a pack of wolves. Second, a dozen of people. A crowd of people. Number three, a dozen of soldiers. A troop of soldiers. Fourth is a dozen of school. Dozen of fish. A school of fish. A dozen of geese. A gaggle of geese. And the next option, a dozen of singers, a choir of singers. So, in the first option, there is a pack, second, crowd, number three, troop, number four, school, number five, gaggles, number six, choir. So, students, we have solved these exercises given in this poetry, Butterfly. Write these exercises in your copy and do well. In next video, we shall learn the story, The Trick That Did Not Work. This is chapter 3. We shall read this chapter in next video. Until, go through this poetry once again and solve these exercises. In this exercises, we learn about the singular noun, plural noun. We also learn about the compound words. What are compound words? We also learn about the collective nouns. So do these exercises from the grammar book as well as these exercises which I solved. And be perfect in this grammar activities. Thank you.